I made me 100. Don't mention the name. The chopper come out and you better get running. The haters is lame. Don't mention my name.
Story, you feel me?
Now I'm out of here. You still got another year. You still got another year. But I'm out.
I'm out. See you here. Graduate.
Hit the whoa.
No.
Whoa. We're back.
We got shot.
Hmm?
We got shot.
It's a video.
We graduated.
What, Cruz?
We fucking did out that class. Yeah.
Period. Go say it, Doc Queen.
I am back with another video. As you guys saw, that was my graduation practice, my walkthrough, because I graduate the 29th. That's next week on Wednesday. So I had to show you guys just a little sneak peek about what we're gonna do on graduation day. We're not gonna do the whole walkthrough because the walkthrough is just at school. If I look a mess, I'm sorry because I just woke up. I decided to make this video and put it out today so that I can make the other video for actual graduation day and release that one too. So yeah, but anyways, I'm finally done with high school. It's over, done and done. I could say it was a big, can I explain it? It wasn't easy because there was a lot of tough times, but who doesn't go through tough times? I mean, that's life. But I could say I'm actually proud of myself because I was going through a lot of things mentally, and I pushed through and I pulled through it, like as always, because you know, it's strong person, but you know, I just want to thank all my friends that I have or still have for making these memories possible to happen. Even the people that turn around, you know, stab me in the back, or people that I have lost throughout the way of high school, you know, I learned a lesson with each and every person, and I can't do anything but grow and learn from that. I still am a little sick because I'm getting sick, FYI. But yeah, I mean, high school's over. It wasn't, you know, for everybody that's going into high school, or you know, their last year at high school, I can say that you gotta push through. Feel this big relief when it's like all over. Like anybody who ever doubted you, you can feel proud of yourself. But continue on in life, basically. So yeah. Now I'm off to college, and I'm nervous, but I'm ready. Like, I don't know, it's gonna be something totally different. It's time for me to do my own life. Everybody's going their own ways. You know, it was nice to have all those laughs and partying. I didn't really party like that, but anytime I did get a chance to, it was like, it was fun. Like, I had a great, great, great experience of high school. That's pretty much it. It's time for me to chase my dreams. Go off to college. I'm not gonna go out of state for college. I don't think so. I would know I would get homesick if I was to leave. So probably just gonna stay here. And yeah, guys, graduation is coming up next week. So I'm gonna be filming that too. Party coming up, graduation party. And I might film that. That's not if I'm having too much fun. Like I'm like, get too lit, then I'll film that for you guys. A lot more pranks and challenges coming up, so this channel is gonna be better than ever. So you guys just stick with me, and I'm gonna give you guys some good content. But yeah, I thank you guys so much for the love and support. I mean, you guys are amazing, my IC gang, you know what it is. And thank you guys for watching. Remember, subscribe to my channel. Like, comment, do all of that. All of it. All of it. And I'll be back soon. Rock, bitch, only rock exclusives. Makeup, lashes. I gotta get my hair done. You like